today's video, I'm gonna start my 100 days Korean vocabulary challenge. But before anything else, please do like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you very much. So here, I have my book here. I write the vocabulary challenge here, which is this one. And today, I'm gonna start the day one. So I'll memorize these all words one by one by 10 minutes, and after that, I'm gonna recite it twice. Okay, are you guys ready? 준비됐나요? Let's go! Okay, so I'm gonna read first before I gonna recite it. So here, the day one, 가족. 가족, family. 친척, relatives. 부모님, parents. 엄마, mom. 아빠, dad. 어머니, mother. 아버지, father. 언니, if you have a sister which is older than you. And if you are a girl, you can call her 언니. 누나, if you are a boy and if you have an older sister, you can call her 누나. 오빠, if you are a girl, which is you have an older brother, you can call him 오빠. And then 형, and if you are a boy, then you have an older brother, you can call him 형. And then 할머니, grandmother. 할아버지, grandfather. And 동생, younger siblings. Okay, now I'm gonna recite it. So, good luck! 100 days Korean vocabulary. Day 1. 가족, family. 가족. 친척, relatives. 부모님, parents. 엄마, mom. 아빠, dad. 어머니, mother. 아버지, father. 할아버지, grandfather. 할머니, grandmother. 언니. I am a girl and I have an older sister, so I can call her 언니, 오빠. I am a girl and I have older brother, so I can call him 오빠, 누나. If I am a boy and I have older sister, then I can call her 누나. 형, I am a boy and I have older brother, so I can call him 형. 동생, younger siblings. 가족, 친척, 부모님, 엄마, 아빠, 어머니, 아버지, 할아버지, 할머니, 언니, 누나, 형, 오빠, 동생.